31, also called Scat, How to Play. The object of the game is to be the last player standing. The object of each hand is to be equal to, or as close as possible to, 31. Aces are worth 11 points. Face cards are worth 10, and numbered cards are worth their pip value. Pick a dealer who shuffles a standard 52-card deck of playing cards and deals 3 cards to each player. Players look at their own hand, but keep them hidden from their opponents. The remainder of the deck is placed face down in the middle of the table as a stock, and the top card is flipped over to start a discard pile. The player left of the dealer goes first, then play proceeds clockwise. On your turn, draw 1 card from the top of the stock or discard pile and add it to your hand. Then discard any card from your hand to the discard pile. Then the next player clockwise goes. Only the value of cards from the same suit are added together. For example, in this hand, the ace and 8 of spades are worth 19 points together, but the jack of hearts is worth 10 points by itself. This gives the hand a score of 19 points. The only exception is if you have a 3 of a kind. Then it is worth 30 points no matter which suits are used. When you're confident with your hand's score, you can knock on the table instead of drawing a card. Now, all the other players get one final turn to try and improve their hand. Once it gets back to you, all the players reveal their hands, and the player with the lowest score loses 1 life. Gather up all the cards, and the roll of dealer rotates clockwise by 1, and you play another hand. Once a player has lost 4 life, they are out of the game. If the knocking player is the player with the lowest score, then they lose 2 life instead. The last player standing wins. Thanks for watching. If you like this, please hit the like button and consider subscribing. Check out playingcarddecks.com for an awesome variety of playing cards, and be sure to use my promo code TSG for 10% off your entire order.